Who's going to win the Intercontinental Classic for 50K? We'll find out in 67 laps.
Ferguson on the pole, Strickler on the outside. The green flag is out in the Intercontinental Classic here at Eldora.
Fergie will drop to the bottom, Strickler up top, down the back straightaway. Now, experience here at Eldora, Fergie and Strickler. 67 laps, you've got a lot of veterans behind you, and Fergie's going to lead lap one, DJ.
Chris Ferguson pulls in front of Kyle Strickler. Strickler down to the inside through turns one and two. Oh, they almost made contact. Instead, Strickler takes the air away from him and moves out into the top spot. Fergie falls back to second.
Dennis Erb Jr., you see him there in a shot. Seven.
Moving up.
Babb to nine. Dennis Erb Jr. and Shannon Babb to the front. They started in row number nine, taking a top point provisionals.
There's Babb. There's Babb. He's looking to move up another spot. James, he's on the inside of Richards. Yes, sir.
Great job to the crew. They rebuilt that car after that heat race incident. Didn't even run a lap in the heat race. And right now, he's rolling on the bottom. Erb to seventh. Babb running in ninth ahead of Richards, who's in tenth.
29 laps complete. Your race leader, Kyle Strickler, chooses the inside lane. And we're back underway. They bottle up immediately on the start, James.
Bronson and Shepard are going to have to wait till they cross.
Oh, no,
into the wall. Fergie into the wall at 22. And he's going to lose several spots and drop to the tail end of the field. Oh, Heartbreak Hotel. Scott Bloomquist, I'm going to say it, the best he's looked all year long, Dustin. And right now, he runs in the eighth spot. But Kyle Strickler continues to lead at Eldora at the halfway mark in the Intercontinental Classic.
James, Babb.
Sixth. Six for 18.
Oh, my goodness. Babb up from 18th to 6th. Dennis Erb from 17th to 7th. Scott Bloomquist from 19th up to 8th. Good stuff.
Great track.
Good stuff.
It's Strickler, Weiss, McDowell, Davenport, the top five. Overton, don't forget about him. Here comes Davenport, Babb, and then McCready. So you've got, Strickler touched the wall, but the top six are all in the same straightaway.
Weiss.
Dustin Weiss for the lead.
Ricky Weiss for the lead. He's not able to get it that time by. He'll think about a slider. No, he won't. He'll stay side by side with Strickler through turns one and two, and he clears him off the second corner. Your new race leader is Ricky Weiss with 18 laps to go as we go inside. Kyle Strickler's number 8.
And Strickler's going to get it back. Yes, he does.
Wow.
50 down. 17 to go. Oh, my goodness. As they come out of turn number 2, Kyle Strickler and Ricky Weiss. Here comes McDowell. And again, now about the top 8 are on the same straightaway.
Good stuff.
Fergie up to 8, DJ.
Good stuff up front in this one as Strickler is able to wrestle that lead back away from Ricky Weiss. You have to wonder if Weiss maybe showed his hand a little too early, James Essex, because as he falls back, Dale McDowell now starting to close in on the Headingley Manitoba driver. And a 1 point, Weiss showing smoke out from underneath the number 7.
Yeah, puff of smoke out of the 7, and he's in trouble.
He's in trouble.
Oh, man.
Ricky Weiss, a giant puff of white smoke in the 7. He is able to nurse that car down to the inside of the racetrack.
Kyle just trying to keep it straight here. They come 7 laps to go. The caution is out.
Kent Robinson. Robinson blows a motor. 8 laps remain in the Intercontinental Classic. A $50,000 payday on the line. Leader Kyle Strickler in second place. Dale McDowell bring him back to the green.
And Davenport will follow Strickler. We have a new contender up
McDowell.
From Jamie on the bottom. McDowell has problems. Oh. And
he gathers it back up, though, but he's off the pace. McDowell's off the pace.
Yep.
Davenport up to second now. 2 laps to go for Kyle Strickler. 2.7 seconds is the advantage as we take a look at him on the racetrack in the in-car camera. James, he's coming around for the white flag.
And he's slowing down a little bit. I'm not sure what's going on. Is there an issue on the 8 car?
He slowed down a lot.
He's slowing way down. He may have a tire down. The white flag is out. The white flag is out.
He's got a tire down.
Davenport goes to the lead. Are you kidding me? No.
Jonathan Davenport to the lead on the final lap. The checkered flag is in the air, and in a wild turn of events at Eldora, Jonathan Davenport wins the Intercontinental Classic. Tim McCready second, Shannon Babb third.
And I got to think right now, he might not even believe what just happened as he picks up his 5th win of the year. And once again, Jonathan Davenport, who's won the dream. He's won 3 World 100s, and tonight he wins the Intercontinental Classic, $50,000 to the Blairsville, Georgia driver. as he gets set to climb out of this hot rod. Heartbreak City tonight for Kyle Strickler as we wait on Davenport to emerge in this Nutrien Ag Solutions Lance Landers Motorsports Spartan Mowers Longhorn number 49 as he wins a chaotic finish here at the Big E. Wipes the sweat off his forehead, gets set to climb out of this race car. And your winner tonight, Superman Jonathan Davenport. Puts his forehead on the car, waves the checkered flag.